On day 15, we will do mental maths, one page, page number 26. 125 plus 10 is equal to 135. You can add in the rough or you can add directly also. 5 plus 0, 5, 2 plus 1, 3 and then 1. So 135. 1 more than 300. The number after 300, 301. 1 less than 300. The number which comes before 300, 299. Place value of 9 in 129. What is it? Only 9, because 9 is at 1's place. 154 is less than 155, 156, any number which is greater than 154, you can write here. 20 minus 8 is equal to, subtract in the rough, you will get 12. Rupees 2.50 is equal to dash. Just now you have done, students, in the previous class, remove the point and you will get 250 passing. What comes between 309 and 311? It is 310. Last two sums, 219, 209, 291. Which one is the biggest? Circle the biggest number. It's 291. Then you have to write the number. It's given here, 3 beads at 100's place, no bead at 10's place and 2 beads at 1's place. So what will be your answer? 302. Okay?